Don't skip this. Everyone should listen. There was a person who complained to the police because he had fear for life. He feared life because he was a journalist who revealed about a liquor mafia. Now he is no more. The case at the first instance is said to be an accident. Was it a murder or coincidence? How safe is our country for the journalists who want to reveal the truth?